We were committed to saving money. We were committed to building a secure financial foundation for our family and never over exceeding our income in any way. We never thought that this would be us. My husband was suddenly very sick and with some chronic illnesses which kept him from working. At the same time, I was a school teacher and we thought everything was gonna be okay, but then we found out that I was pregnant with our third little boy. I am hospitalized for most of my pregnancies. So just a few weeks in, we have my husband who is sick and unable to work, and suddenly I'm off work and in the hospital with two little ones, 4 and 2 at home. We had a little small pocket of savings, so we lasted a few months, but that's all it took for us to lose everything. We lived with some dear family friends who housed our family for a short time, and then when that time was up, it was, where are we gonna go? We literally the streets, and we're still unable to work at this time because of our health. What do we do? So that's when I was doing some research and stumbled across Community Action. It was a few weeks later that we were able to move into the family shelter. And for our family, coming from where we had, moving into the family shelter was so scary, and we didn't know what we were going into. And it was, again, humiliating for us. But we moved in and we were met by three amazing ladies who made me cry every time I think about them. and they sat us down at our new little kitchen table inside this family unit that was gonna be ours, and they began taking us on this housing journey. We were set up on the transitional housing program, which was just a miracle. The time that it gave us to find a home that was reasonably affordable for our family of now 5, move into that home, and then have our payments gradually, us taking them over more and more each month, setting us up on that system like that was what saved us. I've got a full-time secure job, and I'm finishing up my master's program at a fantastic university. My 3 boys are 3 happy, beautiful children, and we have, above all, stable housing. It's been a very long journey, and it's still continuing. As I've said, that it takes so much time and so much hard work, but we're getting there, and it's wonderful to be where we're at now.